ground? Flakes on two. Hello? Howdy, howdy, howdy. Hello? Bro, this ain't happening right now. Hello?
Oh.
Oh yeah, I'm back. I know how to do things now. I know how to fix things.
Dylan, I was just telling you to invite him.
I did invite him. He has not joined.
That's fine.
How's your day?
Tiring. It's time for bed. How's your...
Oh, yo,
come back out.
No.
Oh. Oh. That didn't do what I thought it did.
Did you just X out of the game?
No, I accidentally left the voice chat, but that's okay with me.
Blake's in a duel right now, so either way, you're gonna be. My man's.
Yo.
It's gonna be a quick sesh.
Mm-hmm.
I'm only in for one game. Sorry, boys.
Okay.
That's basically how long I'm on for if it's a good one.
Let's make it a good one. Done, baby.
How you guys been, by the way?
Dylan, how about you, bro?
Also chilling. It's been a lot.
Dylan's been busy, bro.
It's been... Hopefully like Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we can have longer sessions.
He goes, today's the day you get the dub. I really hope it's
you. You were playing like this. How's it need to do?
What?
How's it need to do?
I really did not hear what you said there.
Yeah, yeah. No, I was saying, have you been playing much? And if so, how's your computer?
Yeah, it's been pretty good. Oh, I mean, decent. It's weird that I'm the one begging Tyler to get
it. How are the new guns in this? I played one game. My first game was a dub.
They're nasty, bro.
Are they? I saw you send me a message about that, but I don't know. My only reference point on that one game.
No, they melt. If you're a controller player, like, it's very noticeable very fast if you're a controller player, because they just melt you.
What's the reaction time you get?
It's normally delayed. Like, it's normally you have to miss a couple bullets first, but, like, I mean, if you have no shield, like, I'm talking SMG, like, blue SMGs, you're done in, like, 2-3 seconds straight up.
What's the go-to weapon then?
Honestly, all of them are good to certain extents. Like, I haven't really used a gun where I'm like, I'm never picking this up again.
Gotcha. No, I was talking to Blake about playing with him, but he's been playing with the girl a lot. Or most, pretty much, he only plays with the
girl. Oh. I want to build squad to be back.
Playing Rambo the other day with Halo.
Yeah, getting back into it slowly.
Yeah, every so slowly. I think he might have been playing already. If so, we got ranked off of one game.
Yeah, I think that's absurd, but same. I got like copper 4 and I'm like bronze now.
We got the lowest one, man.
Copper 5.
Whatever it was, the lowest one you got that game, please kill that.
I'm the lowest.
There you go. Nemesis AR.
Oh, also, pick up the auto shotty. It's disgusting. I mean, the pumps are also disgusting, but, like, the auto shotties are, like, very forgiving in this. Oh my god, I just got melted. Thank god.
And now bring us to the,
yeah, I got you.
What is that car?
Yeah, it gives you 3 shields every second you have it on, but it shows people on the map where you're at, and you also have to have a medallion to get into these places.
Any medallion or just...
I think any.
Specific one.
From my understanding right now, any medallion works.
What is this? I see cover Thunderbird. Okay. So probably gold for.
Reaper, so you can upgrade guns. There's attachments now if you go to the sponge.
Is there like set good attachments or what?
I mean, most of them are pretty good. Like they give you all the zones coming. We'll have to find a different one because the zone low key ticks in this game too.
It's only one tick.
Well, yeah, but it were close, but...
What about the shield? Decent or what?
I haven't quite figured out the best way to use it yet. Oh, you don't have to stand still for heals anymore. I don't know if you know that either.
No. The one game I played, it was still effectively all bots, and I didn't have to heal.
Oh, yeah.
And I
For shields and bandages and medkits, you can slow walk while healing now.
Mm-hmm.
Medkits, they buffed, so it takes less time if you're... Like, if you're, like, 70 out of 100, it takes, like, 3 seconds for you to med instead of waiting the full 7. Gotcha. Or whatever it is. Snipers are disgusting. And, yeah.
Just run to zone, man. Yeah.
Basically, because we gotta go. If you ever see the train come around, there's basically always someone on the train. I've heard the loot on it's pretty good. Shots in front of me.
Movement feels much more crispy. I like it.
Oh, yeah. Just a heads up though. Expect action because people can see where we're at on the map.
Oh, that's a set though. I love that. That means we don't gotta look for people. People will come to us.
Not necessarily.
Oh.
I'm just letting you know. I haven't really gotten pushed much having the medallion.
Gotcha. You guys get the
right in front of us. Hell nah. Oh. I missed all my shots. His movement was funky. Oh, I think this is the boss.
Oh my god. Oh my god, these snipers.
So pick that up, Hector. Or,
I'm nowhere near this.
Oh.
I killed a guy over here, so I'm just looting his body real quick.
Oh, okay. Well, we're in zone. Come here, Joseph.
I'm gonna keep this shield thing. This, the right shield or whatever.
Okay, come over to us.
Yeah. The sniper's coming nuts, man.
Yeah.
Press.
Me.
Toss over medallion.
Sure.
So is it more medallion to carry? Does it increase your
I think it regens a little faster, but it narrows on the map like how big it is.
Gotcha. Oh yeah, where is it? I wanna come down.
Thailand's
on me. But we also have to. This guy's close to us. Let's kill him.
Sure.
Oh, it has to be this medallion, so that you have to unlock it, Joseph.
No. You can go hunt this guy down.
That's so dumb that the snipers are always purple.
I have a blue one.
Oh, I mean blue, sorry. Movement. Okay, I'm gone. Oh, there. Oh, yeah. Where did he travel to? Dude, he went so far so fast.
I didn't even see him pass us, honestly. I was looking for him.
It's the yellow circle on the map.
Yeah. I figured, but I was really close to him. I never even saw him. I never even laid eyes on him.
Oh, well, I'll make my way towards you now, because I want to kill
him.
You're
just fucking moving, man.
He could be in a car. Like, the vehicles, I don't know how many of them you got to see last game, but they're like the Rocket League cars, Lambos and like SUVs now.
I've seen the Lambos.
Oh, for Nainers, a heifer is like a female pregnant cow.
I thought it was a baby cow.
Nah, it's a female pregnant cow. Oh, no, sure. And I'm the golden heifer.
Damn, dog. The female pregnant cow. Outrageous activities.
Oh, yo! There's people.
You're only 1 to 10, how good are they?
You're fine.
Yo, yeah, Joseph just wiped them.
They're doo-doo.
That's what I like to hear, because I really wasn't going to come help you anyways. That was a far run. Yeah, no. I want to catch up to that guy. Like, go straight for that circle. Aw, but an island just spawned next to us. Go get the bounty first.
Bro, we're pretty much looted, dude. We're fine.
I just want a better sniper. I haven't picked any of them up because I don't have ammo
and they
for them.
Italian too. And they're fighting.
Let's go. Let's third party them.
These are fucking moving, man.
Oh, I just saw
yeah,
a sniper.
We're in a car. They're right in front of us.
Oh. Where the homie's at, I see him. Oh, this one, I didn't
know. Dude, my thing messed up.
I'm down for one more. I'm down for one more.
That's so dumb. Oh, I just returned to lobby. I'm an idiot.
That's fine. You should still be able to ready up, and it's okay. We need to go back.
Do we? Okay.
I think so, because I just canceled my ready up and I can't see Joseph anymore. But it's also not. Oh, never mind. It's finding a match. Maybe we're okay.
I just went back to the lobby.
Oh, it won't let me. Oh, now it will.
You feel the following weapon is too weak. How did your teammates do? They're sucky. My teammates are dog. Have you guys heard the Lego thing, by the way?
No, not yet.
I did try for a little bit with my cousin. Did not
the
really
PvE?
Yeah.
I mean, it's like a Minecraft. I don't... Like, it's probably weird to figure out how things work, but it's supposed to be like a Minecraft.
I went in there, killed a wolf, left. Alright.
Damn, I should speed just 150k off KSI today. But this video is probably the best example I have of when people say what's really different from FIFA to FIFA. because KSI had never really played FIFA 24, and he was confident he was going to beat Speed, and he's losing 6-1 right now with 50k on the line.
That's like you and I placing like a $20 bet, huh?
Nah, I feel like it'd be a little more, but I still wouldn't do that ever. That's not a medallion. I'd rather go there.
So the going to the medallion is, I'm guessing, completely worth it.
I mean, yeah, because as long as it's all three of us concentrated on them, it's not that hard to kill them, and then it's just guaranteed we're always gonna have shield no matter what.
I like the ballistic shield, just because I survived a long time in that fight with that thing.
Yeah, I know. You figures you would enjoy having a fucking riot shield.
Yeah. The game I played with Halo that on Rainbow, they banned Clash immediately. Super pissed off. So I don't get why.
That's actually crazy. Not a single shield op's been banned in any of the ranked games I played with him.
That's bullshit. Play Clash Dog, I'm telling you.
Hell no. That's not how I'm gonna figure out recoil for all the guns again. Oh my god. Quick side note, just because I remember you bringing this up last season, Hector. The pistols are wet. Like, literally all the guns are so good.
Should I use a pistol?
Yes.
Gamer? Okay.
Like, it's not a completely bad idea if you pick it up and want to use it.
Oh, that's the boss. Okay. Maybe not this one then.
Oh, yeah. They regain shield so fast, it's absurd.
Actually?
Yeah, like, as soon as you run out of a clip and go to reload, they, like, get their shield back.
Where's the pistol at?
Oh, they're up top.
I have a great one. Jesus Christ! I just got... I don't have any more pistol ammo. It's kinda tragic. I'm still gonna keep it though.
Here, someone come get full shield.
Do you have thingies?
I have two minis and a full, while I use the medallion to get to full. I feel like this. I'm going the wrong way to get down there. What's the best way? Because it doesn't go lower over here either.
Can you put attachments on everything or just certain guns?
Yeah, or there's certain guns, but for the most part it's basically every gun. It's only if it's like a legendary or something and, you know, it's already like too good.
Okay.
Sort of deal, but for the most part you can put attachments on like everything.
Okay. Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, this thing's going pretty cool. I'm down for this.
The snipers are disgusting in this game too.
Yeah, I used them last game. Super good.
I'm just probably sped and, like, I can't figure out how to get down further.
I don't know if you're looking for a tight game right now, see.
Well, it's the safe. It's the vault, like, in this location, and it, like, shows you when you have, the medallion, but I can't figure out how to get lower.
Right here. Down here. Oh, wait, that's Joseph.
Wait, but yeah, you're lower than... Wait, how'd you even get down there?
I don't know, I was following Joseph, I thought it was you. In here. Bottom floor.
Yeah, and then we can take that. That'll take us super far.
Okay.
Oh, someone take it for now. Get shields.
any blue pistols that you get?
Hmm?
Blue pistols anyway? No.
Here.
That is not a blue pistol, but I'll
do it. Oh, I thought you said pistol ammo, my bad. Because I was opening all this stuff while you were talking.
Reflex.
How about this
one? Wait, how many attachments?
That's a blue pistol.
Wait, where? I'll take it.
They're on the wall, so hang on before you go back in. You see right here?
Yeah, what is it? Oh, SMG.
That's fine. That's okay. We're close enough to something that should take us into the zone.
Mac. Alright, I'm good. Is this the right way?
Oh no, it wasn't. Oh my bead. You could take it back. I figured it would go further because like all the ones I've used take you like halfway across the map. Also, these clingers are kind of clutch because they're like cluster grenades now.
Piston has a really like sick stuff. I don't like piston.
It's not bad. Yeah, like that's honestly the only reason I returned is because like the updates they made low key weren't bad when I was babysitting these kids one night and that's all they wanted to play. And I knew guns melted because you know how bad I am on a controller nowadays. Mm. And I dropped 22 kills in a victory royale. Granted, you know, it was probably mostly bots, but still, like, a controller felt unnatural to me.
So is this a bounty in front of us? Or is that
no, that's a medallion.
Okay. I'm going for this
one. Yeah, so you can have up to 5. That's how many there are in the map. And then the more you have, the narrower... more narrow the circle is for people to figure out where you are.
Gotcha.
Joseph, you should drop the medallion to Hector and give him shield.
He's not saying anything. He's muted. Definitely.
Did you mute yourself?
Might be a phone or something.
Maybe a roommate locked in.
Oh, I see.
Where?
Over there.
Okay. No, yeah, right on the other side of this wall. I'm just not trying not to be dumb and take a 1v2. Holy. And he has a riot shield.
Okay.
Wow. I can definitely tell me and Hector are pulling in good people tonight. These are the most actual people I've faced this entire new season.
Pistol is good, but I'm not sure. I'm not like too sure now.
Well, yeah, I mean against actual people now, I don't know either. Against the people I've been going against, honestly, the pistol is just as viable as an AR if you.
Because I can only click so fast, you know.
Yeah, Joseph said he's on the phone.
Figures.
Oh, someone actually landed here? That's crazy.
Behind you, Frank?
Oh, I hit him 165, isn't it? Wow, and then he almost turned around and killed me. That was crazy. Fighting the boss.
The boss kill him? He finishes?
Or is yeah, he dude. Finish? I mean, no, it wouldn't surprise me if it's the boss. Like, it's so hard to kill the boss, actually. Oh, okay.
That was a bomb. Or that was one of their goons or whatever. Oh, did they kill the boss?
Yeah, they have the medallion.
Got the medallion, and that person was an actual person. And then he just bopped me, and I was like, oh, this is a real person. Sucked. That's a guy!
Oh, my mouse might have died. Nah, we're chilling. Okay. Bots, though.
Where's that one guy, though?
He, there's a guy on the res van. I'm going. I'm really close to it.
Okay. I'm not.
I'm not gonna get the free thing. Yeah, I'm not getting another free thing.
I had movement.
Oh my god, picker. I'm dead, man. I'm so dead. Yo, why are these guys so filthy, dog?
Because the guns are filthy.
Jesus, I'm dead. And I'm running like a fucking snail.
Oh, to the left. Yeah, that's the guy. That's...
All right, let's get out of here, Hector.
They're pushing time. I can't really.
Oh.
I'm gonna bait. He has a riot shield, fuck.
It's kind of ridiculous on how powerful some of these.
I'm telling you, the guns are filthy in this game. Please be a bot, because there's no way there's someone right next to me right now.
Okay, Hector.
Give me a tech class. You are not it, dog. You are not it. Oh, what is that? God, bro. I almost fucked both these guys and lost it. It feels like these guns do like so much damage and so little damage at the same time.
Alright, I'm coming towards you in a sec. This fight's been going on too long. I feel like these are bots. Yeah, no.
They're still here. They're looking for me. Yeah, they're still looking for me. Yeah, they're looking for me right now.
Okay, just come to me then, Joseph. This is a bot fight. Ayo!
God, bro. I fucking hate dying like that. I literally almost killed both of them. I just lost.
Is there any gas there?
Yeah, come here. They were all bots, so they like all had nothing.
It's fine. It is what it is. I just need something better than what I'm.
So does the riot shield actually like break over time, or is it just for everything?
Great question. I've never had it long enough. The one time I used it, I got melted, and I didn't. Oh. That's why I said I haven't quite figured out how to use it, because it felt like I didn't even have a shield on.
Let's go get this medallion.
Hang on, there's people right in front of me. Oh yeah, I kinda got sidetracked.
Oh, there's people still there, that's such a...
Oh, that's the guy! That's one of them! He's almost dead too, damn. Good stuff. Good try, Joseph. That's one of them.
Oh, okay.
That's it. My two full viewers are running against dogs.
No, you're chilling, bro. Cause I'll get y'all back up.
Let's go.
This would just be so nice if I had movement. Probably.
For me it is, yeah.
Oh, I'm dead. They're right here, I'm dead. Yeah, Jesus Christ. I was waiting for footsteps or something and just all slid right, down and saw that guy.
Thanks for watching. Whoever that second
was, thanks
for watching. That's all we have. We're busy people.